Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to today's video, and in this video I'll be doing a Kiss Daniel reaction. Basically, I've been listening to the album since it dropped, and I was really amazed at the way the album sounded, because it was not the typical Kiss Daniel style I know. He was a little bit more personal with it, I think. Rather than the enjoy party songs, groove to the party songs, he was a little bit more personal with this album. The album had a lot of groove. Yeah, don't mind me. There's a lot of groove and dance to the album, but the lyrics, it was not just basic, let's just sing and feel the song, but he was actually trying to send a message, or he was trying to talk about things that might have happened to him throughout his course in the journey. So there was a lot of talk in the album. So the album had like 20 tracks. Yeah, it was a 20 track album, but he has already like released some of these tracks. He had really like 6 or 7. Amongst the list was, there was Shuperu, he has released that one. Reach Till I Die, which is RTID. He has released Buga. He had released Cough, Odoewo, that one has also gone. I think there was Flex also. Flex has also been, there are about 6 or 7 of them that he has already released. So he left us with about 13 to vibe to. And trust me, he was not sleeping when he did those songs, man. Those songs are sick. So I'll be reviewing some of these songs. Like, I'll be, for those of you who have not heard the album yet, like who have not come across this album, like, I'm still wondering who sleeps on a Kiss Daniel song. Like, Kiss Daniel released a song and you're sleeping. For God's sake, you know that thing is going to be a hit. So definitely, I urge you guys, after the reaction, go and get the album. Just enjoy it. It is really nice. It is something you can drive to, something you can just groove to, something you can really understand where this guy is coming from. Quite alright, he's a very successful artist, but even at that, success didn't just come one day. He had to talk about the hard work he put. He talks about his family, his personal life. He talks about a lot of things, and that is so much in an album. And also he featured some artists on the album, and I was very impressed with that, because if you know Kiss Daniel doesn't like to feature people at all. I don't know why. The guy can sing the whole song, yes, but in this one, he's featured quite a number of good and very, very interesting people. First of all, there was Chike, that guy that always does love songs. Chike, the lover guy. Another guy, Johnny Drew, was also on the album. And then there was Wickedness on the album. Sorry, Young John, the Wicked guy. And he was also on the album. Then there was Yemi Alade, Mama. And then there was this lady that did this, Jerusalem. I can't pronounce her name. I think it's Nom Sebo, something like that, if I get it correctly, please. She was also on the album. And then, who else did I see? Some other names, Prime. Then DJ Biggen, yeah, the Mavins, from Mavins, DJ Biggen. So that guy was also on the album. The album just had quite an amazing number of very good artists, and I was really, really impressed, okay? So let's just get into the review. I'll be reviewing the songs. I might not play everything. I just want you to have a vibe of it. So while we're at this, please grab something to eat. Let's get into this video. All right.
Make money, but I can't. I can't, cause this one for no lawyer. When I read them japa. When I green, all of them come for their hamper. Father Christmas, baby. Hey, mom, meme. When you go in, no pure shabba in there. When I born Jamal, Ari. When I bury Jamal, mapi me.
Alright guys, so this one we just listened to is Red and Green. That's the first track on the album. And it was actually the track that was used to like put the trailer out. So I know much of a Yoruba person. I don't really understand Yoruba. But just like the normal Kiss Daniel, he was very aggressive with it. He was very creative with it. You can hear the switch, the way the album, the beat was switching. But then he delivered very flawlessly on it. And I think he said something about how people were not there for him when he was down, and it was when everything was better they started coming. Some of these people are not loyal, and basically that's just what the industry, that's what life is all about. People just cling on to you when you start making that name and fame and start making, getting the bag. But when you were trying to get there, a lot of them didn't believe in your hustle. Like a lot of people would not believe in you. So basically I like the jam, apart from the fact that it is very, very nice, interesting to listen to, but it kind of relates to some things we go through in life, and that's just what music should do. It should just put you at a point where you know that somebody has been here, somebody understands this, and this is just what life, I feel it should be. So that's Red and Green, the first track on the album. So I'm going to go to another one so that I can just quickly go through it. Okay, so the second one is the one he did with Johnny Drill, which is Fair on Me. That's the next one I'll play.
Fair on me, girl, I stay with you. What make a call?
Sounded like Don Jazzy. I don't know. That sounded like Don Jazzy. I don't know if you can hear that. Oh no, 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 no. The back. It sounded like Don Jazzy. I don't know if that was Don Jazzy, but it sounded like a Don Jazzy kind of backup. Okay, let's just. So basically, that one was called Fair on Me, and it featured Johnny Drill on it. And I got When Love Meets Dance Hall, when you make love songs danceable, when you combine Kiss Daniel and Johnny Drill, then the love song becomes danceable. God, amazing track. Like, if you've not gotten this, like, how are you sleeping on a Kiss Daniel album, for God's sake? Please, after this reaction, just go and get this album, like, and enjoy yourself. Thank me later. All right, so the next one I'll be reacting to is Ibeta. So it's on the album, and this one he didn't feature anybody, just himself. So let's just look at that one sharply.
Illuminate.
show me. I go carry woman, they show you too. My car is a EOD, but I go get that money, my Lambo too. My intention, my money and my blood pressure, they go together anytime we turn up. Tell the baba, say the God lock up, and the boy got to me. That's your friend, you define, you define. No be business, no be business. Na quack, quack, we dread. No be thinking, no be thinking. Na five friends you get, you look at manners. Na big dress you get, you look at me eyes. Na Gucci, you know no good thing. Better make a change, yeah. Better make a change.
Already you can see that this one is crazy. God, Kizana is an artist. Like, I'm not talking about artists in terms of music, I'm talking about creative, maybe painter. Like, the way he paints his lyrics to his music, God, I love it when a musician sees beyond his what he can say in a song. Sometimes just that hum, the hum you make, the sound, or the kind of background ad-libs you make to a song can just make change the whole thing. Like, just look at this part, for God's sake, just look at this part. I love this, man. I love this. Alright, guys, let me just stop it there. Let me just stop Ibeta there. So that one is called Ibeta by Kiss Daniel. It's on the album also. So, like, these are the things you get when you just cop this album. Like, don't sleep on this album, guys. Just hurry up after now and get your own. Just start listening to it and then thank me later. Keske, just thank me later. So I'll go to the next one. Which one should I play next? Which one should I play next? Okay, the one he did with Chike. Let's listen to the one he did with Chike. I can't even stop the song. Like, I think this is like my favorite on the album. Chike, no. Chike, don't do this. Don't try and collect somebody's song. They just featured you on a track. Don't come and collect somebody's song. What does that mean? Ah. But personally, I think Chike was really, really dope on it. Chike has a way of just delivering something unique and special in his song. Like, I don't know, man. Let's leave Chiki for another day, please. Let me just focus on Kiss, because if I start talking about Chiki, we'll change his reaction. So, but this is another one. This one is called Easy to Love, and you can just see when I played it, it sounded very nice and it was great. So let's get to the next one. So, all right, guys, the next one we'll be looking at is Complicated, and he featured Jamel, Nomsebo, Zikode, and Not3S. Sorry if I don't get the pronunciations correctly. Pardon me. So let's just listen to this one and see how it goes. Very balanced.
Master thought you so complicated. I am. My property you confiscated. You break up, well communicated. I don't care about the guys when you fornicated. I still wanna date you, who dead. Now you go punch brother man, not dead. Now you go still call soldier man, post dead. This night I they sleep outside, I go call Bella. Break up no be more than me, now me fool Ali Jana.
Ha 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 ha, like complicated. This is called Complicated. Wow, this is called Complicated. And he featured Nomsebo, Zikode, Not3S, Jamia. Like, there's a lot of creativity in this album. Like, this is the kind of thing I like to listen to. Like, music is just supposed to weak you, just make you just feel weak. This is what this thing is doing. Like, this is another bad one on the album again. Very nice from Kiss Daniel, very nice. So I don't know, maybe I can take one more. Let's listen to what he did with Yemi Alade, I guess. Let's listen to Side Chick. Okay.
Try to be cool, try to be nice, and try to focus.
It's another one.
Wait. Hey, God, I don't know, should I call this lyrics finish or is creativity? You tell me whether it's lyrics finish or is creativity. Okay, wait, let me just play that in again. Let me just play that in again. Hey.
Just don't.
Wow. Okay, this one is Side Chick, and he featured DJ Big N, Yemi Alade, and Young John. Like, it has this Makossa feel. Oh my God, I don't know, just it has this Makossa feel to it, and I like it. This is something you can vibe to, this is something you can dance to, this is something you can just be freely yourself on a nice evening drive or evening walk, and just enjoy yourself. So basically, guys, this is what I can take for this reaction, but my overall view on the album is sick, mad, killing. Like, this is something you can add to your playlist. Please don't sleep on this album. If you don't have it yet, go and get this album. And then also do some more. Let me know in the comment section which one is your favorite track in the album. If you've listened to the album, please let me know your favorite track in the album. And then also, please give the video a like if you like the video, and also subscribe to the channel, because I make content each and every day reacting to different kinds of songs. As far as the song just bust my head, I'm going to make a reaction video to it, so don't miss it when I drop one, okay? So then I'll see you guys again in another video. Keep listening to Kiss Daniel. Cheers.